The GIF is everywhere.
Oh, you mean the GIF with you holding the gun wrong?
Who are you to say it was wrong?
Well, I do hold guns for a living.
You're a policeman.
Detective, actually.
I'm a lieutenant.
In space.
I could shadow you.
What?
To gain authenticity.
Dad, this is his job.
And acting is mine. This GIF is embarrassing me because I take my craft very seriously, which you can see by my use of the word craft.
Okay. Yeah, I'll have to clear it with my captain first.
Beautiful, you're on!
Are you sure?
But wait, there are rules. You can't drive. You can't pretend you're a real police officer. And you can't have a weapon.
Of course! Except in case of emergencies, obviously.
No!
Okay, we'll talk about it later.
You said yes.
Find anything else on the flash drive?
No, just the name Tony Vaughn.
Can't believe it.
Me neither.
All right, you need to step back. You don't have to literally shadow me.
If I step further back, I can't hear. Fine, I'll step back.
Sorry about that. Okay, so if Tony Vaughn's name is on the flash drive, he's got to be involved with Sinrostro.
I know, but Vaughn's been off the grid forever. You think he's really back in town?
Well, if he is, he's either at his mother's or his girlfriend's.
Okay, I'm gonna drive by his girlfriend's.
Great, we'll swim by his mother's.
You're not coming.
Good luck with that.
The Dean!
Of course I'm coming. It could be dangerous. What do you think the Dean de la Vega stands for?
Danger.